You have the Philippine Daily Inquirer front page, and it broke the news that President Rodrigo Duterte has approved the public auction of a jewelry auction seized from the former First Lady Imelda Marcos, the wife of the former dictator Ferdinand Marcos. Well, the collection's value is estimated at $13.5 million. Mr. Duterte has asked that all of the money be used to benefit the Filipino people.